Welcome, everyone. Now, I'm going to show you this video. Then I'm going to cut back through it later on because, well, I made some mistakes. There are some very important rules to remember when playing this game. Well, not just this game, but any game when it comes to it being a first-person shooter. So sit back and enjoy the footage, and then we'll touch base later on. Peace.
Here we go.
You live around.
Oh, hang on, guys.
Two dead bodies
out here,
are they both your friends?
No, the only one, the guy that was talking to you.
I'm almost there.
Oh. I'm hit. Man, you coming in?
I can't, I'm hit really, really bad, man. The guy with the AK is watching the front door. I can't get in.
Walk out,
he's watching the front door. Yeah, where'd you get hit, bro?
Like, what part? Do you have a saline
bag that I could have? A bit lonely on these
roofs, Fazo. Pardon? It's a bit lonely on these roofs.
I know. I heard that reloading sound again.
I heard it too. You're walking around as far as
okay. This guy's in the in the police station. Can any of you guys get shot through the windows? Can you, Nori?
Sorry, man. Too many trees.
Okay.
Want to change spots, Fuzzle?
Nah.
Huh?
Well, we cover more area like this, man.
Sure.
Charlie can always run up towards us. And then you get a straight face shot in whoever's chasing him, but...
Hopefully. You're walking around on grass, so I think you might be a zombie.
Hey, guys! How you doing? I know you can talk, fellas. I heard your microphone before.
Oh, please wait.
Does he know of your whereabouts, Charlie?
Negative.
You're right, buddy.
I do need some backup, though.
You still got the AKM, don't you, Vazo?
No, it glitched through the floor with a fucking flare gun, remember?
That's right, I got the AUG, but I've only got like 19 rounds. Won't be enough, trust me. I use the other 40 something. One dude.
How you doing, pal? I said, how you doing, pal?
Hey, bro, where are you?
I'm right behind you.
Back up. Is there any good vantage points looking over the police station?
Oh, hey.
There you go.
I just spawned in. I'm friends.
Nice to meet you. Alright. Well, you don't have to leave, but you can't stay here.
Can you kill me?
Yeah, no problems.
Mate, can you please kill me?
Yep, no problems.
Alright, cheers, bro.
What's a problem? I'll give him a problem.
There we go. I don't know if the guys are in the police station anymore. Not up there. Go on the first person.
That was a global loading sound?
Yep.
I heard a bit of splitting, I didn't hear any loading though.
Yeah, that's what I heard too. A bit of splitting and a load.
Stops.
What was that, man?
Stops. Okay.
I'll be Charlie.
Charlie, is that you?
Yes, mate, it is.
You've got a zombie aggroed on you, by the way.
So, I'm guessing there's still people in the police station if you're shooting.
Oh, certainly.
Alright, Vaz, I might move up on there.
What, to the police station?
Not to the police station, but I'll try and flank behind it and get a shot through the windows.
Jealousy doesn't become you.
Don't talk about jealousy to me, mutt. Oh, you don't have to come down here, you can stay up there if you want.
Nah, I'm good.
You should find a name with the sword and be like, you can't.
Who's the guy shooting the suppressor?
It's me.
Be Charlie.
What about Zoe?
Recession.
Yeah, I'm coming in. You like at the front or in the police station?
I'm in the police station, second floor.
There's no one in there anymore?
Yes, there is.
Oh, alright.
Shots, I'm taking shots.
My father's over there, protect the bowels.
There's just someone in there.
You know what floor?
Who's the chick floor. At the front?
Don't know, kill him.
Good character.
Oh, okay.
Did you just die?
I just headshotted a chick at the front. Cool. Get a fire axe.
That'll do.
Okay, I got both the guys upstairs.
Oh,
come get some gear,
man.
Fellas.
It's open season.
There you go. There's your cool gun, man.
Good job, Carly. Charlie. Good job.
Hey, Leadpin.
Hello?
If you want a better gun, you should get upstairs then. If there's any soft drinks or water, you know.
I want to hear about it, Charles.
What is on Digger's Apocalypse?
Yeah.
Yep.
How did it go down?
Carefully. I actually killed them all through doors.
Oh, shots. Okay, yep, I'm dead.
I'm dead.
You're dead.
Whereabouts?
GG, boys.
GG indeed, and well played, sir. Now I'm just going to run back over some of the footage and talk about some of the things that I think I did wrong. Now I don't mind if you guys put in the comments if I missed a couple of things that I should have done, because that's how we as gamers get better. Or in life in general, man, learn from mistakes. But I'm gonna start with this simple one. Here, where I line the guy up and take my shots, I was more concerned about not getting hit by someone I couldn't see. So I put some shots on him and then moved back. I should never have done that. If you've got a kill shot like that, commit to it until it's over. Shoot and scoot. Big one. After this man was shot, I stayed still, pretty much still in that area for about 36 seconds, which is a lifetime. What's the rule here? Don't stand still in a combat zone, you dickhead. So these two clips come under the same rule. Under fire, you probably shouldn't try and communicate with them unless you're the world's greatest negotiator. I just killed one of their buddies. There was no way they were talking to me. And the freshborn, well, in that heightened situation, as friendly as I am, I should never have taken the time to chat. It should have just ended like this. There is a time to communicate. So in third person, I entered the building. There was no one in there, had a look around, closed a couple of doors, made my way upstairs. And that's fine. You know what I didn't do? I didn't clear any rooms downstairs. Could have been anyone, anywhere. Clear all the rooms. And now, the finale of fuck-ups. Although I did ultimately come away with what I considered a win, in that it was a PvP server, they'd been wrecking dudes camping inside a police station. Someone else ended up with the win for a few different reasons. Let me just lay them on you real quick. Firstly, I didn't hide any of the bodies downstairs or anywhere for that matter. Massive, massive failure. Hide the bodies if you don't need the weapons. Secondly, there was no one, neither of us, covering the door, covering each other while we were looting gear. Amateur mistake. Always watch your back. And, of course, finally, like an idiot, don't stand still in a combat zone, you dickhead. Well, hope you enjoyed the little walkthrough, fellas. It wasn't much, but it was what it was. Take from the video what you can. I'm Charlie DayZ. Much love.